Right, here we go. We're heading off to Peru for the Peru Predator Challenge. Laguna Iquitos. Yeah. Peacock, bass and wolffish, apparently.
Oh, they say.
Yeah, could be interesting. Right, I want a speedboat.
Yeah, I've got my speed.
Something with a bit of...
Let's get up and go.
Yeah.
There's a lot of areas to cover.
Well, yeah. I'm not doing kayak. Not where I'm going anyway.
Kayak last time.
It's raining.
Oh, not blooming again. What is the fascination with rain?
I don't know.
I'm hoping for a dry run.
I was as well, but hey ho. We're getting wet.
That's charming of the boys.
Yes. They think you can guarantee you're going to catch down here with a cold. Or malaria. I've got fish.
Yeah, I've got fish. Bet the pacus. Somehow I'm thinking I'm going to land a load of pacus.
You reckon?
Yeah, I do. I don't know why I think it, but I do.
I'll be lucky if you actually catch your fish with this rain.
Lucky the spoon goes down a bit.
Yeah, it does.
A wolffish been known to go 100 yards out.
No.
Oh.
No, as I know of, anyway.
What is that? No.
Why?
Well, just in case. Because I won't get to see what the fish is gone 100 yards out.
Yes, I've never known one to do that. At the moment, I can't get one to bite.
Oh, neither can I, my spoon.
Very unusual. You want a fish?
Yeah, but I don't know what it is. It came from under the boat. Going round in circles here at the moment.
Sounds like a pacu.
Yeah, it does to me, I know.
Wolffish generally don't do that. As far as I'm aware.
Unless they've changed it.
true. Fucking change something.
It's hard to see what you got with the colour of this water.
Can't see at all. Nice to actually get a fish.
Got one.
I haven't.
That's not right.
Fish about, but it's not biting. Oh,
this came from under my boat.
No dice. Try the summer gill the other night.
I That's a packer. That one. Packer. No dice. Okay.
No, nope, I'm getting nothing. I got fish about, but just not biting.
Oh, the rain's probably putting them off.
Oh, I've got 62 degrees Fahrenheit.
Got 61. I've hooked is a packer.
You've hooked more than what I've hooked. Moving.
Yeah.
You can get wolf fish, no problems around here.
Yeah, but I think that's the first time I caught a wolf fish was around here.
Yeah. Right, I'm trying to gentle sit swim bait. If I don't catch them, nothing will.
Yeah.
Like, I've caught wolf fish with us before.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Oh, I have straight on it.
I'm on my gump.
You went to the gump?
I went to the gump. Paku.
No, I bet it is.
I know.
Actually, no, this might not be. Ooh, it might be a look, it might be a wolf. It is a wolf fish.
I don't, but
yeah, it's a big one, I know.
Got the gun.
Don't think Paku's like this swim bait. Nice 30-inch wolf fish, that would do.
On 50-pound line.
Yeah, that would do. I've got mine on 50. I'm gonna fish again. And is it a wolf fish? Or is it a peacock? Oh, it's a wolf fish. Or 28 inch. They've gone again.
What happens?
And you had to.
Haven't had any yet. Lots of packers hovering around it.
Well, two's a start. Ooh. Yep, another one from under the boat. They're starting to come.
Where am I?
You have to move.
I have.
Oh.
Something.
Yeah, 35 inch. Ooh, fish. Well, I've got.
Yep, got a whole fish.
You're onto the fish.
I'm onto a fish.
Yeah, it takes some getting going.
Okay then.
Oh, I've got a red tail. Sorry, Mr. Red Tail. You do not count.
Oh, there's...
Yeah. There's a decent size one at home.
Yeah, there is some decent one. Gotcha.
Who, what, where, when? Not bad.
Sounds exactly...
Wait,
that's a
count.
Big one.
That's a big one.
Ah, pro fish has joined the
yes.
Party. Noticed there.
Yes. No doubt he overtook me.
No, he's under you.
I know he's currently. Well, I'm on a fish, so.
How quick he's catching.
Yeah. Ooh, I've got some funky line going on. Yeah, I don't know. It's using the classic spinners. It's very slow. Unless they're dead baiting it.
Well, there's always that.
No, it's 30 inches. That'll do. Yeah, it's got to be dead baiting it.
Not moved?
No. Yeah, bunging three rods out, hoping a quick return.
Yeah, all on wolfish.
Yeah, no. Most likely red tail and arrow primers. Oh, I've got another red tail. Think so. Yep, another red tail. Got that same one. Mr. Paco, you're not having it. Trying to jump out of the water, I think. Right, let's find a new home to try. Ooh, this could be interesting for him.
Mind up. I looked in the water.
Yeah, I'm starting to get plagued by red tails as well.
Yeah. Strike on that.
Wolffish are easy even on poor strikes.
Problem is, I don't think it's...
Oh, I've got wolffish. Treat it if it is, until you can see what it's actually in.
It leapt out at it.
Leapt. That's not a wolffish.
No, it could be a peacock bass.
Yeah. That's got them as of a bass.
Yeah. Wasn't close to the boat either, fetching it out. Yeah, it's a peacock.
Ooh. The peacocks take the gentlestic swim bets. Oh, you're on a bait shark?
Yeah, bait shark.
Wolffish taking the bait shark?
Yep.
so backpackers though, aren't they?
That's the downside. But then backers were taking the gump and all.
I haven't tried the gump. So.
Gump?
No, I'm still on that swim bait.
Oh yeah. Oh, bait shark spinner, yeah, the bait shark.
Yeah.
I'm on the...
No, I'm still running the swim bait.
26 cock bass.
I just need to be pulling more fish.
I wasn't expecting him. Just leapt out at it.
Oh, bass will. That's one thing you can be certain about a bass will do. Well, I've got 189.56 inches.
Not bad, guy.
No, I'm fifth, apparently.
Yeah.
I don't think there'll be a high turnout on this event.
Ah, because I reckon a lot of them have one attempt.
Well, yeah, there's that, but a lot of them don't like these ones that are twist on them.
Well, that's too true.
There again, they probably haven't got a clue on what how to catch him.
No, a lot won't.
We got here. Ooh. Are you a wolf or a red tail? Because you're a wolf fish, you're blinking big. What are the red tail then?
Hmm. They got big tails.
Yeah, the angle I looked at, it's. Oh, monkey, that's big. Red tail. No, it's not. It's a wolf fish.
What if I've got a qualifying fishy on my hook.
Have you? Oh, interesting.
Hmm.
I've got one that's giving me the run around. Oh, it's giving in now. 33.52 inches. 14 pounds in weight. I'm going to get a run around. Right. Oh, I'm fourth now. like it might be time to move again.
Gone quiet.
Yeah, just a bit. To move again. Oh, I think I've got an arrow primer in the swim.
That's not going to help.
It ain't going to help because it's like a hook onto this swim bait.
Can do.
Yeah. That's what's going to concern me if it does. It's going to straight shoot out. So answers why there's no wolffish around here. Oh, right.
Yeah, apparently my personal best.
Oh, it's quite a size then.
26 pound 11 out.
Mm. 38?
Yeah.
How are you doing on that score?
Ninth at the
moment. Oh, you're not doing
too
bad. 132.02. Not doing too bad.
No, I've just jumped over pro fish. 100.83 at the moment.
Oh, he's so down there. Well, I've lost my fish.
Keep running.
I ran. They might keep running. They've gone. Might have to try a bait shark. I'm not going to anything now on swim bait.
Yeah, you could do.
There's no fish in the area. Oh no, have we got a channel? Got catfish anyway.
Channels?
No, was, well, the way it was wiggling, I thought it was a channel, no, it's a red tail. Found no. There's nothing with that. Where to go in there? Still getting near the boat ramp?
No, I've had to move from there.
Alright.
I'm getting black paku problems.
Oh, isn't there there?
Yeah, so no, I'm creeping up the lake.
Well, it's two of us. Ooh, got something on a poor strike. Please tell me you're a wolf fish. Yes, you are a very big one. Could give me third place.
Yeah?
Yeah. Could be at least 30 inches, that's all I need to get third. Oh, 31 inches. That would do. Oh no. I just was just a bit short. My calculations were wrong.
Oh,
short
no.
By 5 inches. Now I need 6 inches to be certain. Next fish will get me third. Could even get me closer to... How do you know? Could even get me second fish. A lot of fish. So we're at 254.55. 100. Oh. Yeah, but you've had a peacock bass.
Yeah, I've had a bass.
I haven't had one then. But a couple of red tails.
I've had some pacus.
Oh, another giant wolf fish. I'll get there eventually. Well, 28 inches, that would do nicely. I got second.
Yeah.
Right. Now second. 283.01. I found some shoulder wolffish.
Yeah.
Finally. Oh, no, not an hour of primer as well. Do about that. Actually, I noticed this. You get a wolffish, hour of primers appear.
Yeah. I haven't seen hour of primer.
Another large one. Well, 9 pounds in weight, but it's 29 inches long. Sure, you catch tuna and it goes dead.
Yeah, that's the problem bit.
Oh yeah, I'm onto something. Oh. It's an arrow primer. Without me swim bait. Interesting.
Oh, I'll take that.
Yeah. Would be nice with the inches if they counted.
Well, it would.
Is it take 20 minutes to land it?
That's the problem, but
especially you get a £400 one.
Oh yeah.
One thing for certain, black packers don't take this lure.
Oh.
33.93 inches. You're getting big.
Can do.
Looks like dead bait, and it wasn't the answer.
Nope.
You're only stuck in them one areas, aren't you, if you do dead baiting off the bank?
Well, yeah, them three areas, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
expecting some real big figures on this.
Well, you would have thought, but people are struggling.
I can see that.
Pretty good, isn't it?
Yeah. All just wolf fish.
I've had one bass.
Yeah, I'm not catching every time.
No, neither am I.
Again, on average 30 inches ago.
I had another primer.
Oh, I've had one then. I had a couple of red tails and arrow primer. Oh, and that bait shark.
Yeah.
That's interesting. But no, with them being about 30 inches long, average, you expect some...
people ain't catching them, Matt.
You can see that. Dude, the top was catching them. But I'm catching them.
Bit of a low figure, though.
Yeah.
Like you say, when these wolf fish are averaging 38-inch one.
Yeah.
It is a low figure.
I've just got a 33-inch. It is a bit low.
I suppose the big struggle is to catch them.
Really? Well, I would say the person at the top has only got one go.
Yeah, it's possible. A good proportion will have one go.
Yeah. I think even if they haven't got one, they've got more than one go, I don't think they'll come back for more. Goes because
who
of the
knows?
Rain.
They're probably not.
Because of the rain.
Yeah.
They may take a loss on the scoring.
Yeah.
What's this? It was a bit heavy. This is our primer.
Go and haven't got any way out.
Yeah, it's narrow climb, it's a blinking
bit. Yeah,
I just need it to come up to the surface so I could see.
Yeah.
And there's the wolffish. I knew it weren't a wolffish going out 50 yards.
Oh no.
I've had him go out to 40.
Yeah.
I just need to double check. Right, I'm over 500 inches. Right. Might be possible to knock the person off the top.
That's how far you got to get.
I need 230 plus inch fish.
Alright. Counting down.
Yeah. It might be tight, but... a big one. I thought I'd done very well. Seeing it was a slow start.
Yeah.
So where are you at?
Third.
Third?
Yeah.
What are you rocking?
288.25.
Ooh. That's a tall order to get near me. That's
oh, it is in 4 minutes, yeah.
In a second. But it is anyway.
Yeah, it does.
I think you could get knocked off third, though.
I've still got two more goes.
I know. Point of a fight. How big are you? 36 inches, that would do me nicely. Right, I need a 30 inch fish. I need one more fish, and I've got
3 minutes.
Yeah, and I've got top slot. Possible. are thinking they've got it comfy up at the top. Come on, give me a fish. Yes. Please be a wolf fish. It is a wolf fish. Come on. Yeah. Yeah, I bet they thought nobody could knock them off.
They always do.
Yeah, that's the deal, yeah, they do. Oh, come on, Mr. Wolffish. Get back over here. He's going back out. You a big one? Or a trophy?
I had a name trophy. My personal best.
Now I've got a 31 inch though. 11 pounder. Right, what's that give me? Top slot. Get you in time. Oh, fish. Yes, you can dig one and all. Mommy gets one in time.
Yeah, well, I've got one in time.
Oh, I have. It's 35 inches. You got it. Yes. 605.74.
Not with it.
You on a poor strike? Nah, you're not going to get on that. Ooh, I had a good trip to Laguna Iquitos. Didn't get. No, I got
no.
Mine. Yeah, awesome trip.
Yeah.
Yeah, so that's been our trip down to Peru. For the Peru Predator Challenge.